particles can exist in multiple states simultaneously until observed. In a game, this could be used to create unpredictability in NPC behavior until interacted with by the player.